There we go. Should be live on Twitch. If there's any issues with the video or the audio, let me know and I'll try and get those fixed. But it should be okay. So welcome everyone to the stream. I've not been streaming the last couple of days because I've started a new job where I have to get up really early and it's been really catching up to me. So, I wanted to wait until my body sort of got into the routine of the new job and stuff before I started streaming properly. Because I've been just too tired, if I'm being honest with you. I've been too tired to stream. But seem to be settling into the routine of it now. Just going to do a sound check on Twitch just to make sure that the sound's fine. That's fine. Right. Yu-Gi-Oh! Rush Duel, Dawn of the Battle Royale. I'm going to take on some people in this ramen shop, which I think is the next thing I've got left to do. The red exclamation marks are the people I need to battle, so I'm going to talk to Tsuchiko first. Okay, she's literally just saying that to me, so I'm going to duel this woman first.
Hi.
Oh, you need to win a rush duel to eat at this shop. I mean, depending on the skill level of the people who work there, it's not a very good business model. It's the Yu-Gi-Oh! Universe, though, to be fair. Everything's decided with a duel. Now I'm gonna go second. Hey, so far, how's it going?
Let's go! I'm ready for the rush!
Don't underestimate me! Rush duel! Looks like I get to go first. I draw!
That's good. I'm glad you're good.
I'll set a monster.
Chat box should be appearing in the corner. Oh, it is. It's just, it's blended into the background. I'll sort that out later.
I'll set a monster.
I'm all right. Just, early finish from work. I finished about 12. Got home. Decided to stream on Twitch.
I end my turn.
All right.
My spirit will make
don't know what
back.
She's got down there on her field. Thanks for the follow, Gold Wolf. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Or we'll go lesser dragon.
I summon a monster.
What else can I do? That's a level 5. That's a level 5. That's a level 6. That's the only thing I can really do before I get. You got no school. You were broken up the summer then, or is it? Oh, it's half term, isn't it? It's half term. Right, play this. Wait, hang on. This has got an effect. No, it doesn't. Not yet.
I tribute one monster to tribute summon!
Alright, so we'll get it. So we got Lesser Dragon and Ancelor. Yeah, I'll go Hydro Magician too.
I tribute one monster to
half term, my birthday on Saturday. Oh, happy birthday. Happy birthday on Saturday. I was going to say, so you got the show on your birthday, but then I remembered it's not this Saturday, it's next Saturday. Thanks, Gaming Maniac 93. Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Yeah, we'll move into battle phase.
It's time to battle.
Hey dude from Smurf Village, dropping by to show some support. Appreciate it, and thanks for redeeming that hydrate, Game Mania. It's what something I always forget to do. Got passion fruit juice in that. What's in passion fruit juice? I don't know, but it's delicious. It's not even passion fruit juice, what am I about? It's tropical fruit juice. Yeah, I wouldn't mind the show being Saturday, to be fair. I've had a very quiet couple of weeks when it comes to shows. I haven't had a show for a couple of weeks now. Thanks for redeeming that posture check. I will definitely check my posture. How is the sound, by the way, in my voice compared to the game? Can you hear me fine over it, or do I need to turn the game down at all?
I activate a spell card.
It's very loud through here, so I don't know how it's coming across out there. Do I want to see the details? No. It's fine. Okay.
Two of my monsters are gone. I set a card.
The game is a little loud, but we can still hear you clearly. All right, that's good then. If anyone wants me to turn the game volume down, just let me know and I'll turn it down.
I draw.
I forgot about the fact that in Rush Duel you can draw as many cards as you need to until you got a full hand. So not how regular Yu-Gi-Oh works. Right, so we got Seven's Road Magician. Okay, so we got my ace. Dark Sorcerer. Okay.
I summon a monster.
So I'll bring out these two.
I summon a monster.
What's this do again? You can, if you destroy one of your opponent's spell cards on the field. I might as well activate that. What game is this? It looks like trash. It is Yu-Gi-Oh! Rush Duel, Dawn of the Battle Royale. Can I activate this one's effect? Send this card face up from your field to the graveyard. Select one face up. Okay, no, I'm not going to bother with that. But I will bother bringing out Seven's Road Magician.
Tribute two monsters to Tribute Summit. Go! Seven's Road Magician!
Activates effect. This card gains attack. Hang on, send the top card of your deck to the grave. Okay. There's no point activating that effect, really, because she's not going to take damage this turn either way, so.
Battle.
I might as well just take out a lesser dragon.
Go, Seventh Road Magician! Seventh Magic Attack!
I have not watched Yu-Gi-Oh! Sevens, but I'm going to assume that Seven's Road Magician is Yuga's ace card.
It's my turn. I draw. I activate a field spell.
Now I know what Mountain does. Thanks a little what for the follow. Appreciate you. Welcome to the stream. I appreciate you stopping by.
It's my turn. Here I go. I draw.
Thanks, Nutfaestra. Is that how you say the name? Either way, thank you for the follow and welcome to the stream. Gonna lurk while I work, but wanted to support. Appreciate it. Lurking's absolutely fine. Thanks for stopping by. Lil Wap, Smurf Village Love. Hell yeah. Thanks for stopping by. Welcome to the stream.
I set a card.
Okay, what we got? We've got a level 3 spell archer.
I summon a monster.
Ah, what's this gonna do?
Activate a trap card. No way!
Dragon encounter. Yeah, let's see what he does. Okay, that's fine. Maybe. Depends on what dragon she summons. What should be a blue eyes now? It has an animation. This ain't a good sign. Oh, okay. Volcano attack dragon. $2,300. I'm definitely going to have to activate Seven's Road Magician's effect. Right, so what we got here? Send one spellcaster monster from your hand to the graveyard, draw one card. Yeah, okay. I'll use his effect before I send Ancelor out to the field.
I activate my monster's effect. No way.
So Mystic Dealer, send out that to the graveyard. Draw a card. One, something good. That's actually pretty good. Send one card from your hand to the graveyard. One spellcaster monster on the field gains 1,000 attack till the end of the turn. Okay, I'm going to activate Seven Roads Magician's effect first and see what happens. Is that going to be enough points? Yeah, I'd say that's enough points. 3,900 attack, yep. That's fine by me. Could use that, and no, I can't actually because I've got nothing to send to the graveyard. That's fine. I'll just do this.
It's time to battle. Go, Seven's Road Magician! Seven's magic attack! What an attack!
I'ma risk it. I shouldn't have risked it.
That's nothing. I attack with my monster. I end my turn.
No, I edited this deck to put Red Eyes Black Dragon in it, but I've never drawn it. I need to get some Red Eyes support.
I activate a spell card.
Dragonic Pressure. Okay. Yep, I know what's about to happen. That's not that much of a big deal in Rushdol.
With that, I end my turn.
Come on, give me something good.
It's my turn, right? I draw.
Four cards. Is that something good? Yeah, I know what that does. Send one card from your hand to the graveyard. Change the battle position of one monster on the field. Okay. Now, can I use that once? No, I'm just going to attack. I ain't wasting cards if I don't have to.
Okay, let's battle. I'm attacking with my monster. Brings my turn to an end. Here I go. It's my turn. I draw. I tribute one monster to tribute summon.
What we got? Fire Guardian.
I'll set a monster. Tribute one monster to tribute summon.
And another Fire Guardian.
I'll set a monster.
Dark Revelation.
Try that. I activate a trap card.
This card is so broken. Shorty's Fresh UFO. Well, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. Oh, you're raiding. Oh, damn. I didn't notice that. I thought it was a follow for a sec. Thanks for the raid. Raid hope?
I'll special summon a monster.
That's what you have, skimming the notification. No, I don't want to see the details. I know what it does.
I'll special summon a monster.
Welcome everybody who came in through with that raid.
My monster.
Ah, shit.
I can take more than that. I'll attack you directly.
Oh, no!
That was impressive. I end my turn. I'm definitely going to win.
All right. Cocky little bitch.
I may be losing, but I'm staying strong. I draw.
Okay, I can do something with those. No, I can't. Ah, fuck. Am I about to lose? I think I'm about to lose, you know.
I set a card.
Shit. Just on the off chance that I don't lose, I'm going to set this as well so I can get as many draws on the next turn as I can. Fuck. I ain't lost on this game yet. I don't want to start now.
I end my turn. I'm not giving up until the final card. I'm winning this duel. It's my turn. I draw. Set a card. I like how this is going. Time to battle!
Mate, I think I'm just about gonna save myself this turn.
I knew you'd try that. I activate a trap card! No way!
Redeem the hydrates. I mean, I'm going to take a shit ton of damage.
That was impressive.
But I've saved myself this time.
Not going to happen. I activate a trap card. What? Go! Direct attack!
By the way, I need to draw something useful this turn, otherwise I'm definitely lost.
That was impressive. I end my turn.
Deem the posture check.
My spirit will make a I draw.
Come on, give me something I can use. Okay, yep, now I can use these. Okay, so we'll bring out Dark Sorcerer.
I summon a monster.
Whether or not I'm gonna win those is another story. Can at least use these.
I summon a monster. I activate my monster's effect. No way. I summon a monster.
Redeemed a hydrate. Damn.
tribute two monsters to tribute summon.
Bring out Gaia.
I set a card.
No more usable. Okay, what?
My spirit has to stay strong.
Someone calling for me hand to the graveyard. Did not notice that bit.
My monster attacks.
Ah, bollocks, I've lost, haven't I? Might as well. I'm gonna lose anyway. That's what I get for not reading the card properly.
Alright! I need to train a lot more before I ask for a rematch.
I ain't gotta train for shit, mate. I just need to read the cards better. Can't believe that, man. First duel I've ever lost on this game. All because I didn't read the card properly. I don't know, second. I don't like going first.
I can't wait to see how you duel.
Let's rush duel.
Rush duel! I get to go first. Check out my spirit. I draw.
I'm genuinely good, man. I wanted to go through this entire playthrough without losing. Oh, well. Can't do shit about it now. Okay, I can use that.
I'll set a card.
Not this turn, but I can.
I'm ending my turn.
It's my turn. I draw. Activate a field spell.
Just mounted again.
I summon a monster. I activate my monster's effect. What?
I don't even know what this effect does. Oh, okay.
I'll set a monster. I'm going to battle.
Nah.
My monster attacks.
Not bad.
With that, I end my turn.
It's my turn. I'll draw.
Okay, what we got to work with? Some decent stuff, to be fair. Alright, I'll bring out Ancilla first.
I tribute one monster to tribute some.
What's
summon a monster. I'll set a card. I tribute one monster to tribute summon.
Statfy Stat Gang, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. See, I can activate that effect. Yeah, actually, I'll do that.
I activate my monster's effect. What? I switch this monster's battle position.
Or is it lesser dragon? Okay. Yeah, I'm not doing too badly yourself.
Okay, let's battle. I attack with my monster. That's all.
No, all the way around. It doesn't really matter anyway. I'm going to do the same amount of damage to her.
I'm attacking with my monster. That's all. Direct attack. Stop.
But yeah, I'm gonna stop direct attacking her just because she told me to.
You got me. That brings my turn to an end. Here I go. It's my turn. I draw.
You enjoy five draws in the next one. That's good.
I summon a monster.
Normal summon. Nah, I ain't gonna bother.
I activate my monster's effect.
Welcome, darkness. How's it going?
I set a card. I'm going to battle.
Might as well. I ain't losing anything by using it.
I knew you'd try that. I activate a trap card. What? My turn. I can't let up. I'm going to draw.
Still no red eyes. I don't get it. How can I just not draw it this many times?
I'll set a card.
Probably because of the fact that I've got no red eyes supporting this deck. I just put it in there because it's not really a hindrance to the deck. It's just there's no synergy for it, but still. I've got no effects I can activate, so battle phase then. Time to do a fuck ton of damage.
I should bring this duel to an end. You're wide open for a direct attack. Stop.
I ain't gonna stop. Deal with it. She's gonna just about survive this turn, isn't she?
You're wide open for a direct attack. Stop. What an attack! No stopping now! I attack you directly! Stop! What an attack! Okay, I end my turn!
I can make a comeback as long as I'll draw! I set a monster. I activate a spell card.
Dragonic pressure. Okay, I know what she's gonna do here. There they go.
No way! All my monsters are destroyed!
I set a card. I'm sinking fast! I'll end my turn.
I was expecting a strong card to come out and for it to attack me directly after that, but... okay. Torn is what I want, though. That's 100% what I wanted.
I summon a monster. I summon a monster. I summon a monster.
I don't think I need to do anything else, I just need to attack now.
I'm gonna win. This duel helped me improve my game. I attack you directly. I did it! I won!
I lost. You have serious skills.
Hey. Come on, give me some good cards. Oh, okay. That's a volcano attack dragon. Nice. We got Sports Dragon Defender, Sports Dragon Striker, Sports Dragon Keeper. Okay, so football themed cards. Don't want to stand in that long line again. Well, you're gonna have to, ain't ya?
Hey there.
You said that and then didn't do me.
Hi there. Hello.
Jeez, this dude really likes ramen. Guess I'm going first again.
I can't wait to see how you duel.
Let's rush duel.
Rush duel. I get to go first.
I have such a bad opening hand.
My spirit. I draw.
Still, I have such a bad opening hand. God damn. All right, we'll set this.
I'll set a card. I set a card. That brings my turn to an end.
Okay, it's my turn. I draw. I set a card. I'll set a card.
Oh, okay. Weren't expecting him to just end his turn there. It makes me a bit more worried about his plan. Unless he also had a trash opening hand. Alright, so Dark Sorcerer.
I summon a monster. I activate a spell card.
Hey man. Hey.
I summon a monster. I summon a monster. I activate my monster effect.
Okay, cool.
I tribute one monster to tribute summon.
How's everyone's day been anyway so far, or do you have any plans for the rest of the day if your day's only just starting?
Battle. Here I go. I attack you directly.
A direct attack.
Oh, we didn't have a plan. He just had a trash hand. Cool.
Can't let that happen again.
It's gonna happen twice more, but
you're wide open for a direct attack.
A direct attack. That one stung.
You're wide open for a direct attack.
A direct attack. Can't let that happen again.
Okay, I end my turn.
Huh? Am I in trouble? It's my turn. I draw. I set a monster. I set a card. I end my turn. I'm tight spot.
Come on, give me something good. Give me a red eyes.
I'm going to draw.
Give me a red eyes. Eh! Oh my god, yes! How's that for calling it?
Activate a spell card. Whoa.
Not so fast. I activate a trap card.
No way!
That's fine.
I tribute two monsters to tribute summon. Raise them all. Red Eyes, Black Dragon.
Freaking called it as well. I'd draw it. Nah, I'm gonna play it safe. I was gonna risk it, I'm gonna play it safe.
I activate a spell card.
Hey!
Hey! can't stop me from winning this duel!
No, not that one. There we go, this one.
Here I go! I attack with my monster! No stopping now! I attack you directly!
A direct attack! Can't let that happen again.
This duel helped me improve my game! I attack you directly! Yeah! I'm the winner!
That was a fun duel.
What have I got? Nothing great.
Come on.
Hey.
Let's rush duel. Yes.
I can't believe this whole chapter of the game is actually all about dueling for noodles. We'll be popping around due to the show some support from. That's fine. I appreciate the fact that you've stopped in.
I'll win so I can feast on your special ramen. Here I go.
That should not have sounded as dirty as it did in my head. Sucking on his noodle and stuff, you know, it sounded dirty. Why Sparks? No one plays Sparks. It's such a trash card. Ooh, 200 points of damage.
I can take more than that. I set a monster. I summon a monster. Set a monster. I will set a card. With this, I'll end my turn. It's my turn. Here I go. I draw.
Okay, another dark revelation. Don't really have a use for it right now, but you know, I might do it later on. So. Card. I'll set it anyway.
I'll set a card.
Sneaky big taters, welcome to the stream. Thanks for the follow.
I summon a monster.
Appreciate you stopping by.
I summon a monster. Tribute two monsters to tribute summon. Go! Zevitz Road Magician!
Not bad getting an ace monster on the first turn. Can't really complain about that.
Activate Seventh Road Magician's effect, Elemental Road.
That's not gonna get much of a boost. It's 3,000. It's enough. It's a decent boost.
Battle! Go, Seven's Road Magician! Seven's Magic Attack! That had spice! I end my turn! Here I go! It's my turn! I shall draw! I tribute two monsters to Tribute Summon!
Okay, here's where he brings out his ace.
Number one, dueling is like ramen. And two, ramen is like dueling. Now three, I am like both! Four...
He's gonna have a ramen themed monster, isn't he?
We battle together as a single boy.
The elite noodle ninja.
Spice, the elite noodle ninja.
The elite noodle ninja. God damn. Oh, damn.
I shall attack with my monster.
That's nothing. No, not Seven's Road Magician.
That's nothing, proceeds to cry about what just happened. Thank God for Dark Revelation.
I activate a trap card.
This card is so broken. This is exactly why. But I love it. Okay, yeah. No, that's good.
I summon a monster.
It's gonna be 4,000 points of damage during this turn.
I summon a monster. I activate a spell card.
Tribute one monster to Tribute Summon! I tribute one monster to Tribute Summon! You can't stop me from winning this duel! Stopping now. I attack you directly.
No.
moment for a direct attack!
No!
You're quite skilled.
Keep saying no to changing phases whenever it asks me to, and then I instantly have to change phase.
I'm on the top of my game. I am not giving up. It's my turn. I will now draw. I set a monster. I tribute one monster to tribute summon.
Cheers, Staffy. Thanks for stopping by. I used to write down a list of all the people who've joined the stream from the village Discord, so I can do the appreciation post. I'll do it afterwards. I can do something with this hand. Do a few things with this, actually.
I summon a monster.
This would be the smartest thing to do, though.
I activate my monster's effect. Summon a monster. I'll set a card. I'm gonna win. This monster is going all out. My monster, go! Everything's going to plan. I end my turn. My noodles are turning limp and weak. It's my turn.
I don't want to know about your noodle turning limp, mate. Ugh. That is not something you share.
I set a monster. I tribute one monster to tribute summon. I summon a monster.
Fire Golem is normal summoned. Nah, I ain't gonna bother with that.
Don't do something soon, I'll lose.
can win this! It's my turn! I'm going to draw!
Yeah, we got Gaia. I don't really think I need to do anything though. I think I've just won this.
You can't stop me from winning this duel! No stopping now! I attack you directly!
No!
I can take more than that.
There it is, game.
This duel helped me improve my game. I attack you directly. I win, Sabu Ramen. The special.
Oh my god, his name was Sabu Ramen.
Well done.
There was Sushiko and Sabu Ramen. Red Eyes, Black Dragon.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. Alright, so I'm going to open up some packs actually, because I've forgotten completely about that. What we got? Sevens Road Witch, 76,000 points. I do not have anywhere near that. Yeah, four packs. Bit of a dud pack. Literally not a single card I can use.
Let's have a duel.
Hang on a second.
Come on, let's duel.
Bit of a trash hand.
Rush duel.
I'm going first. I draw. I'll summon a monster.
Oh, she's bringing out a race already. Jeez.
Yeah,
I'm gonna assume she is. Right across Hero of the Dusk.
I said a monster. I said a monster.
I draw.
This Dark Sorcerer is something I can use.
I'll set a card. I set a card.
You know what? I'd rather just take... I don't know. I'll say it.
I'll set a monster. I end my turn.
So you have to hope I draw some better cards next turn. Okay, God damn, that was a trash opening hand.
I'm going to draw.
Situate our attack mode once like ace, and I was gonna say why.
That's nothing.
I end my turn. Now bring it on.
I may be losing, but I'm staying strong. I draw.
All right, actually, I can do something with these.
I summon a monster. I summon a monster. I summon a monster. Tribute two monsters to tribute summon. I tribute one monster to tribute summon.
Do it again. Do you want to change phases? No, and then I end up changing phases myself.
In a rush duel, there's always a chance to turn things around. My monster attacks!
I'm impressed. No, my ace monster!
My monster attacks!
That wasn't too bad.
I end my turn.
My turn. I'm going to draw.
I'm losing. No, maybe not. I think that's Dark Revelation.
I fed a monster. I fed a monster.
I activate a trap card. I draw. I summon a monster. I activate a spell card. We'll be right back.
Okay, let's battle.
I swear, I'm just gonna take out that card, then I've wasted those two spells.
I attack with my mind.
Phew. That's me using the Joy-Con to scratch my arm. End up moving all over the board. What we got? Okay. I know what this does. I've used it enough times. Okay, yeah.
I tribute one monster to tribute some. Turn.
Not good. It's my turn. I draw. I'm setting a monster. I'll set a card. This could be going better.
I won't let my guard. I'm going to draw.
Hey, Red Eyes.
I tribute two monsters to tribute summon. Raise them all. Red Eyes, Black Dragon.
Set a monster.
I tribute one monster to tribute summon.
I'll set a card.
I think I've done enough now to win this. I would think.
Sure, everyone follows the rules.
Hi!
Unbelievable! I accept this match. Let's rush duel!
I'll be back in a minute, just give me a second.
I'm going to win this duel so I can talk to Gavin.
If you win, I will allow you to speak with our president.
Rush Duel!
With your permission, I shall go first. I draw. I summon a monster.
And I'm back. Just had to go and make myself a coffee, run to the toilet, have a wee, and got myself some Haribo as well. Try and get some food in me. So, Gazelle, the King of Mythical Beasts.
I tribute one monster to tribute summon.
I haven't paid attention to anything she's done. Can at least get red eyes on the field.
I summon a monster. I summon a monster.
Red eyes on my first turn. I can't really complain about that. Sorry for the munching, just really had the urge for Haribo Star Mix. Just really had the urge for it.
I tribute two monsters to tribute summon. Raise them all! Red Eyes, Black Dragon!
Eventually, I want to build a deck around Red Eyes. I'm just going to need more Red Eyes support. She has another turn. I'm going to see what set I need to buy, because I know that Red Eyes Baby Chick's in this game, and I know the Red Eyes Black Cat's in this game. Red Eyes support, Rush Door. Dawn of the Dead. What the hell kind of game is Rush Door Dawn of the Dead? It's going to be a very different vibe if that was the case.
I'm setting this card. I set a card. It's all going as planned. I end my turn.
It's my turn. I'll draw.
Okay, I can't seem to find it on Google, you know.
I'll set a card. I summon a monster.
I was accidentally tributed my red eyes. Did not want to do that.
Spell card. Oh, no.
I think I wasted that effect.
My turn. I draw. I activate a spell card.
No, I don't want to see the details. Try googling something else. Rush Duel. Dawn of Battle Royale. I'm just gonna see what's in each of the packs.
I set a monster.
I set a card. I summon a monster. I activate my monster effect.
Nice. Okay. So I'm gonna bring out Ancelot then. Make sure I'm not accidentally tributing my red eyes. That's the last thing I want to do. Maximize the damage output.
Attack, red eyes.
I'm still okay.
I attack with my monster.
Oh, Mammoth Graveyard, nice.
Tribute summon. monster's effect.
No.
I switched the monster to defense position. I set a monster. Let's battle.
Now's my chance. I activate a trap card.
Oh no! What? I need to keep my eye on you. I end my turn.
I can't let up. Okay, I draw.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna slaughter her this time.
I switch this monster to attack position. I activate my monster's effect.
What?
Switch this monster's battle position. I activate a spell card.
Okay, just time to slaughter her now, I think.
I'm getting stronger with every duel. Attack, Red Eyes!
I'm still okay.
Not for much longer, you went.
What?
You're wide open for a direct attack!
Stop! I'm still okay.
This duel helped me improve my game. I attack you directly. Yay! As promised, you have to let me see Gavin.
Your spirit has so much love for rush dueling.
How may I help you?
Oh, he's on the roof? Okay.
Ha-ha!
Yeah, I'll just get one. Thousand knives. Oh yeah, didn't look at the price, I assume they were all 200. Oh, summon skull? 10 grand though. Claim those. Just one silver ticket then. Might as well buy another card pack. At this point, I've got way more support for the Dark Magician than I do Red Eyes. I have got the Dark Magician, to be fair. But how do we get to the roof, though? That's the question. Oh, there's something glistening over there. Gotta be the way to roof, innit? One regular ticket, can get out of the pack with that. This is not the way to the roof. I also can't see which way my character's going. Maybe they do, but I'm using the ticket to buy another pack of cards. Now I'll go pack two. If I'm getting Dark Magician stuff in here, I might get Red Eyes stuff in here too. This might be the pack that has the Dark Magician, Red Eyes, and Blue Eyes stuff in it. I'm just assuming. Dark Magic Attack. I'm starting to think this is just Dark Magician stuff in this pack. There's something glistening over here, I'm gonna go get that.
Hey!
He won't tell me the informational one unless I beat him. Game says it's called Jude, but I think it's just called Rude. Take that. Burned him. I'm going first again. Okay.
Can't wait to see how you duel.
First turn, I draw Seven's Rose Magician, but can't bring it out yet.
Check out my spirit.
But I might be able to, depending on what I draw here. Okay, I can't, so I can bring it out then. Look how smart that would be in the first turn.
I summon a monster. I summon a monster.
I'll set a card. I'll set a card. I tribute two monsters to tribute summon. Go! Seventh Road Magician!
That'll do for now. That'll do for now.
I'm ending my turn.
All right, it's my turn. I draw. I'm setting a monster. I tribute one monster to tribute summon.
I don't want to see details.
I set a card.
I know what he's about to do, and I've got an answer for it, so he might as well just hurry up.
I'll set a card.
Oh. Didn't do what I thought he was going to do.
It's my turn. I draw. Summon a monster. I summon a monster. I activate my monster effect.
No, that is not what I wanted. I pressed across twice and it missed it. Oh well. Okay, no, that's fine then. I'm not salty about accidentally sending Hydro Warrior to the graveyard instead now. I'll bring out Gaia if he insists. To be fair, this deck's got more synergy when it comes to spellcasters. I think putting Dark Magician in this deck might actually be the smartest thing to do. Especially with all the support for the Dark Magician I seem to be getting. I think I'll do that after this turn. After this duel.
I activate Seventh Road Magician's effect. Elemental Road!
Seventh's Magic Attack!
I would like to draw the Dark Magician Girl as well.
I attack with my monster.
This is a strongish, like, one tribute monster.
Not cool.
I've not seen any fusions, synchros, Xyz, or pendulums in this game. I'm assuming pendulums just can't be supported in Rush Ball. I'm not sure how the extra deck stands with this, so I don't know whether the Dark Magicians would be a card in this either, so. Yeah, I think I'll swap out the Red Eyes from this deck and put the Dark Magician in, just because of how this deck just has better synergy with spellcasters.
I summon a monster. I activate a spell card. No way.
$1,800. What's he planning with this?
I summon a monster.
Is it bringing out his ace?
Here comes my
That's his ace. I'm very confused right now.
Hope this works. I attack with my monster. That's nothing. Guess I'll end my turn.
Come on, what are you playing now? What does this do? Say ah.
I summon a monster.
I activate Sevet's Road Magician's effect. Elemental Road.
Oh, okay.
I'm getting stronger with every duel. Go, Sevet's Road Magician! Sevet's magic attack!
I thought that was gonna have like a really like broken effect. His ace monster has 200 attack. I thought it was gonna have some sort of broken effect, but it literally just says, say ah.
My monster attacks! End this duel!
Oh!
Yeah! I'm the winner!
I lost. But I still had fun.
Have the Say R card. Didn't ask for it, but I got it. Stick to this pack for now, that now, especially now that I know it's got Dark Magician support, and I've just decided to basically swap out the Red Eyes as the ace in this to the Dark Magician. Okay, that seems to be a good card. To do though. If you have one face-up, level 7 or higher spellcaster type monster on the field, which the Dark Magician would also count as, send one Earth attribute monster from your hand to the graveyard. One face-up monster on your opponent's side of the field equals... Okay. That's half decent, to be fair. Deck. That's what I'm using at the moment, isn't it? No, it's not. Hang on. Which is the one I'm using at the moment? Maybe. Deck settings. Create a new deck. Edit this deck, okay. That's fine. I'll remove Red Eyes, I'll remove Gaia. I'll remove one of these cats. Well, we're down to 37. I'm gonna keep those. I'm gonna get rid of one of those. I'll get rid of Lesser Dragon. Yeah, that's fine. Sending Dark Magician. Another Seven's Rose Magician in there. How many? Thirty-seven. So I've got room for three more cards. Just one Dark Magic attack. I don't really need more than that. Hey, C Red, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Was that Seven's Road? That's the one. I'll send one copy into my deck. Yeah, that's fine. Finish editing this deck, yes. Ace Monster of the Dark Magician, okay. How's it going? You enjoying your day? Ooh, sparkly. A regular ticket. I can open up another pack with that. Thank you. Yeah, not too bad. I did an early shift at work, got home around midday, decided I could stream for a little bit. So, a little bit tired, but getting through.
Acceptable.
Doesn't have to duel him, let's get the rules changed. I'm gonna have to duel him to see if the rules can change. Didn't see this one coming.
I will show you the Sogetsu style of dueling. Let's rush duel!
Scissors. Ah, screw you, Gavin.
Gavin is dangerous when he wants to be, but this is a rush duel I need to win.
If you defeat me, I'll change the school rules. But can you overcome my Sogetsu style? Rush duel! First to school, first to duel. It's my turn. Here I go. I draw! I sent a monster! I'm setting a monster! I tribute two monsters to tribute
something. Oh damn, it's going hard from the first turn.
When the darkness threatens to overwhelm all that is right and just, this general rises to meet the challenge! Come forth, Yami Ruler the Dark Delayer!
Okay, what's that do?
I switch this monster to defense position.
Why?
Now I'll set a card. I set a card. I end my turn.
It's my turn, right?
I'll draw.
Strange cat. Not exactly the draw I was hoping for. If you have a face at level 7 or higher, spellcast type monster on the field. Send one earth attribute monster from your hand to the graveyard. One face up monster your opponent. Right. I'm going to need to draw something fucking amazing this turn.
I activate my monster.
Dark Magician, Seven's Roads Magician. Those would be perfect. Not quite either of the ones I wanted.
I activate a spell card. Huh? I'll set a card.
The more cards I can use this turn, the more I can draw next turn.
Set a monster.
I tribute one monster to tribute summon.
I end my turn.
Switch this monster to attack position.
I said a monster. I'm setting a monster.
Just gonna leave him to do what he's gonna do.
Now I'll set a car. Now we battle. Yami Ruler, the Dark Delayer attacks. Samurai Slash.
I can take more than that.
That ends my turn.
It's my turn. I'll draw.
Okay, yep, perfect. Seven's Rose Magician.
I summon a monster.
Wait, do I have a ground element monster? That's water. Thanks for the follow, Naptime Gamer. I do actually have a Earth attribute.
I switch this monster's battle position. I summon a monster.
Cheers for the lurk, I appreciate it, and thanks for the follow. Yeah, those two.
I tribute two monsters to tribute summon. Go! Seven's Road Magician!
I needed Seven's Road Magician so bad. I need the Earth attribute monster in my hand. Okay, didn't read that part.
I activate Seventh Road Magician's effect, Elemental Road.
But I can still bring this back. Yeah, I can more than bring this back.
I tribute one monster to tribute summon. I summon a monster. It's time to battle. Go, Seventh Road Magician! Seventh magic attack!
Nothing I can't handle.
My monster. I'm attacking with my monster. I end my turn.
Bringing out another Yami ruler, isn't it?
When the darkness threatens to overwhelm all that is right and just, this general rises to meet the challenge. Come
on, there it is.
Yami ruler, the Dark Delayer.
a monster. I said a monster. It's time to battle. Yami Ruler, the Dark Delayer attacks! Samurai Slash!
Boo!
That's nothing. No, not Seventh Road Magician!
I'm ending my turn.
It's my turn, right? I draw.
Okay. A couple of strategies come to mind here.
I set a card. I set a card.
And I can't use two of them because I've set too many cards in my field. Oh, goddamn. Don't matter.
I'll set a monster.
Alright, yeah, might as well actually attack his face downs.
Let's battle. My monster attacks.
Ah, bastard.
That's nothing. That brings my turn to an end. It's my turn. Okay, I draw. Activate a spell card.
What?
Recall face down cards in your opponent's field, then return them to their original positions. Okay. Took him a while to the side of that move.
Now I'll set a card.
He's surely not going to attack. He knows what my face downs are. He knows that I'm going to destroy his monsters as soon as he tries it. Surely the AI is not going to be that dumb. The AI is that dumb.
Now's my chance. I activate a trap card.
This can't be.
No, Yami Ruler.
It's almost like he checked my face downs and knew that that was going to happen if he attacked.
Spell card,
huh?
switch this monster's battle position. I activate a spell card.
This can't be.
I set a card. Okay, let's battle. I'm attacking with my monster.
I took a gamble there and it paid off. I didn't know whether to just attack with Spell Archer, just in case it had higher than 1100 defense, but decided to take the chance, decided to risk it a little bit. Paid off.
Direct attack.
Seriously? Are you kidding me?
Okay, I end my turn.
Can't be my turn. I refuse to give up. I draw.
He's going to take a while to decide on his next turn, I think.
I'm setting a monster!
Tribute two monsters to tribute summon. Go, Seventh Road Magician.
Double checking I was not about to sacrifice my Seventh Road Magician. That would have been really dumb.
I activate Seventh Road Magician's effect. Elemental Road.
What?
Very, I've done my turn there, but he's only got 900 life points left.
Okay, I end my turn. It's my turn. How can I get out of this? I draw! I summon a monster. I summon a monster. Activate a spell card.
No way.
No, not Seventh Road Magician. Whoa. Now I'll set a card. This isn't going well for me. I end my turn. I won't let
I'm going to draw! I'm gonna win! This duel helped me improve my game! I attack you directly!
See ya, Gavin.
The Soketsu style is incredibly powerful. I'm lucky that I won.
I felt your spirit burn bright in this duel.
There's three cards. Well, with that, I think I'm going to end the stream. Yeah, we'll pick this up where we left off next time. Don't know when next time will be, but I will. I will keep you all posted. So if you have enjoyed the stream and you're not yet following me, please do remember to hit that follow button. As a small-time Twitch streamer, any and all support is greatly appreciated. You know, it really goes a long way. Wow, my hair is doing some weird shit. Goes a long way to, you know, supporting me and stuff like that. Also, head on over to youtube.com/JamesTheThunderingGo and subscribe to me on there. All of my streams get permanently archived several weeks after they take place, and I also make pre-recorded original content as well. This Saturday and Sunday will be Pokemon Go Fest 2022. I'll be going out, I'll be vlogging it, and it'll be up on my YouTube channel on there. If you are watching this on YouTube, that means it's been several weeks since the stream took place, and it was originally streamed over on twitch.tv/JamesTheThunder. so head on over there and hit follow to be notified whenever I go live in the future. I've been James the Thunder, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.